Millimeter. Call Arnie on 079-49-499.
Thank you very much, Steve. Oh, very good. Okay, any more talent lurking within?
We've already got three buzzes by now.
That was Marvin. Aston, do you have any other little talent that you want to share with us? He's shaking his head.
No.
Okay. JB.
Do you know what? I suppose the boys will agree with me when I say this. I don't really have anything like
JB
that.
JB just sits there.
I'm a bit boring.
No.
I'm a little bit.
Go. Aston has got a good one. And he's a bit shy to do it, but I'm sure he won't mind if you do it.
Okay, what are you going to do for us, Aston?
Guess who this is. Go on.
No.
Oh, an impression. Oh, come on.
It's all love. Just think of this. When Aston does this, it's nothing but love.
It's going to sound rubbish now, because you...
And, you know, pure respect.
So you have to guess who it is.
Yeah, you have to guess who it is.
Okay, hold on. Right, everyone's laughing, right? So you lot know everyone's laughing. Right. Well, you know, I kind of feel, you know, my music has come a long way over the years, you know, and I've been, you know, my first album was 50, I had 50-50 on the first album, you know, and Is There Any Justice, and I kind of had JLS on tour with me, you know, because I thought they were good four guys, you know, and it's a great feeling, you know, it's a great feeling for young music this year, so it's called JLS, yeah.
Drums, please! All right, thank you! And all of the films as well. Oh, look at the shame! That was brilliant! Oh, Arishe?
Me? You know what?
Follow that.
Yeah, I know. That's quite hard. Let me think. Wow. There's like
you
silence
do an
in the room. There's a silence in the room. Wow. I'm going to try and do
your
Louis Walsh impression, if
okay,
I can remember.
Louis was your mentor, of course.
Guys, this is what The X Factor is all about. Come on now.
Very good. Very good. And JB, you're saying...
We're going to have to... Help me think, guys.
Go with Danny.
Go with Danny. Just do Danny.
I'm okay, all right.
This is out of love, yeah?
Yeah, a little bit. I do have a lot of love for Danny, actually.
You do?
All right, I'm going to try and think. Oh my god, that was fantastic. I love you guys. That's all right.
That was really nice. Thank you very much.